Doctor, we're on the beach.
Right on time, Sergeant. The first rocket of the day is just going up. No one will be looking your way.
I've seen the craters those things leave, but I've never seen one launch.
Yeah, we're at the dawn of some new age, that's for sure. Let's hope we win this war, or we're all fucked.
The Sergeant and I will scout out of here while you gather up your gear.
We found the buzz bomb test range.
Good. You're at the right place to cause some trouble.
I see several buildings and a V1 still on its launch ramp. Can we do anything with that?
For safety, they keep the spark plugs out until the countdown. Find the spark plugs, and you can launch it. I suggest aiming it at one of the administration buildings.
That should be good.
All right, Doctor. The Lieutenant will take care of business here, then meet up with you at the propulsion lab. Come in, Chatsworth's finest. Are you there?
We are in position and awaiting your signal, Emily.
How's the munchkin?
Not good. It's taken a bad turn.
Jesus, I'm taller than you.
His fever's getting worse, but he's awake, though.
Understood. Please stand by for my next transmission. Abilene out. All right, let's start the clock. I'm gonna figure out how to get a truck in here.
And I'm gonna find us our plane.
All right, Lieutenant. You need to draw as much attention over to this part of the island as possible. Let's move out. Thank you.
inside and find this Dr. Gronick.
Commando! Don't shoot! It's your science ally, Dr. Gronick! Come! Come, please! Come, come, come!
This is the A4 Propulsion Research Center. Impressive, yes. Welcome to the most advanced rocket laboratory in the world! It's amazing. What happens when math is used for evil purposes?
Attention, fire brigade! Reports of smoke and fire at the Pulse
District. Seems they've taken notice of your handiwork.
All garrison troops on alert!
Time for me to leave. And time for you to spring your next trap. In here, you can make a boom big enough to match von Braun's sizable ego. Good luck. No! Oh. Don't worry about shooting my colleagues. They're all Nazi assholes.
Base is under attack!
Lieutenant, I have no idea what's going on in there.